doing something a little different today. We're going to go to the dog park. So he has a lot of pent-up energy, and I said, you know what? It's beautiful today. Let's take Sylar to the dog park. And as you can see, he cannot contain himself. He's just like, where do I go? What do I do? Woo. Enjoying our family walk with everyone except Pumpkin. She's home. She can't come to the dog park.
She could
come to the dog park, but she'd be dead.
She'd run away so quick.
She'd be a dead kitty. She'd do her little stealth crawl. Are you having fun? You are?
She talks
with the camera. That's so cute. But yeah, we're just enjoying our morning. Like I said, we really want to bring him more. That's something I want to focus on, but we're always so busy doing stuff. I'm just trying to not overbook us so much because last year, like I said, I think I said this in a vlog before, last year we were like super busy all the damn time. And I'm just really trying not to be like, oh yeah, say yes to everything, because it just gets to be too much and we need time to ourselves, you know? So we need family time, which is what we're doing right now. So really happy that we're really getting that done. You know, work gets in the way, and her school now, and Sylar, you know, he needs attention, so. He says, I'm part of the family, too. So, he's part of the family. We really need to focus more on him. He deserves it, so. That's what we're doing. Lily, come this way.
Come back. Let's
come back. We're boot shopping.
Yeah, she's just walking in. You like your boots?
You like your boots? She's like, I don't think I can function in these
boots.
Boots.
You want the boots? Boots.
Boots.
Let's walk. Let's walk.
Boots.
I got boots.
Some heels.
This town ain't big enough for the two of us.
Oh, there she goes. She got it.
There you go.
I think they just feel weird on her.
Boots?
You want boots?
Boots. What'd you get?
Is that your Valentine's Day toys?
Monkey? And cookies too?
Not just
cookies. Oh, show mama. Oh, she got two balls. Oh, say thank you.
You got a ball?
Whoa. Oh, whoa. You got a ball.
I ate too much today.
Whoa. Oh, now you're a pro in your boots?
Yeah, I know, right?
Whoa, look, a pink one.
There she goes. Woo! Dance. Her little butt.
Rhythm.
Got it. You got it. Dance, dance, dance. Now she's distracted. Whee! Go! Oh, 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 oh. Turn, turn, turn. Woo! Good morning! Thank you for chiming in with the Chavises. It is Sunday and we are eating our Valentine's Day breakfast that I made for a special. Look, I made a little star shape. I wanted to make hearts, but apparently I don't. Whoa, cat. apparently I'm not, I didn't know we didn't have the heart shaped. So look, I'm making a little,
whoa.
Hi, monkey. We're at HEB, we never come here, but we decided it's Valentine's Day, it's a special day, let's go to HEB. Right. So, it's cool, we like coming here because they have like literally everything. Like everything you can think of. And they have really good meat selections. Like, we don't often cook meat, but they
should.
We should.
We should.
We should, but we don't, and we need to. But the meat here is gorgeous. It's beautiful. You want some meat? No. We can make steak tonight, Boo.
Do you want steak?
Yeah, we can do that. It don't matter to me. And since it's Valentine's Day, I'm gonna treat myself to some wine. I don't drink. I want some wine. It sounds really good. I like Behringer, but that's really because that's the only brand I know. It's kind of sad, but they're categorized by type. They're categorized by flavor. I was not aware. Oh. I like Pinot Grigio. I do. I like Zinfandels. Pinot Grigio might be good, but that might be a little tart. What's some plain old Chardonnay? Where's the plain old Chardonnay?
Do it, baby.
Lacey.
She's going.
So funny.
Can I have a hug?
Your hug? Oh.
Can I have a kiss?
Kiss? Mwah.
Bye-bye.
Say bye-bye. You're going to put your buddy buck in here, and then you can make the thing go, okay? So put your thing here. There's $1. Oh! Oh! What's happening? Press the button.
There you go.
Oh, here
What'd you get? Oh, instant winner.
You're an instant winner.
Whoa, say yay. Can you clap?
Service desk for your prize.
Yay. Lily, say happy Valentine's Day. We all have our Valentine's Day attire on, right, babes?
Sure.
Rocking the Valentine's Day heart. Even John Paul partook?
Partook.
He partook.
That's I am currently partaking.
Currently partaking in the festivities of Valentine's Day.
Lily made him.
I bought 3. He probably would have told me no, but Lily was like, Dad. We just got done with a little photo shoot that we did for the YouTube channel. We haven't taken a few family photos in a long time, so we said, let's just do family photos. I kind of had a little concept, everything black and white, which I love everything black and white, if you haven't noticed. I don't have a lot of color in my apartment, so. So yeah, it was a chore. We were doing that for what, like an hour and a half?
Too long.
An hour and a half. We were doing that for a while.
Did you show them your car?
No, I should go show you my car now. Remember I threw up in my car? Well, now it's clean. We took it to go get cleaned. Let's go see. Take a look at my beauty. She is super clean today. Let's open it. Oh, you know what? I didn't even bring my keys. What a silly Sally. Fail. Guys, this is happening right now. My husband is making Valentine's dinner. He's making dinner. He's making.
I'm starting with appetizer.
What's the appetizer?
This right here.
This is the appetizer?
Yeah.
Well, where's the meat?
What do you mean the meat? The meat is dinner.
I thought that goes on the meat. He's making food thanks to BuzzFeed. BuzzFeed, I can't thank you enough. It has been 10 years since I've been with this man. And he has made me eggs one time. One time!
How come I'm the only one wearing these? You told me they were for everyone.
Daddy's cooking. I'm soaking in the moment. Lily's cooking too.
Okay, I need cheese.
Cheese. What kind of cheese? What kind?
You want mozzarella? You want
mozzarella. Okay. John Paul's appetizer is done. And it looks amazing. Oh my goodness. I think I'll keep them, you guys. I think I'm going to keep them. Ooh. That looks good. The official taste test.
Oh, it's terrible.
It's terrible?
That's terrible.
Oh, my.
Try how terrible it is.
Mmm. It's bad, but. Ooh, you got a crispy piece.
Yeah, that's nice, crispy.
Mmm, yum, 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 yum.
I think she liked them.
Is that good?
Lily liked them too.
It's my food. It's a beautiful steak that my hubby made. Hey.
Hi.
Hi. All right, guys, we're gonna go ahead and call it a night. It has been a wonderful weekend, full of fun. JP, any last words?
Happy Valentine's Day.
Aw, lovely.
Not to you, to them.
Gah. So impressed with John Paul's steaks. He outdid himself. They were so freaking good. Probably won't get another steak until next Valentine's Day. But yeah, so, and now we're just gonna sit here and be more fat, and we're gonna eat these delicious cookies and have some of this to go with it. I'm really, really excited about that. If you guys didn't already see, we have put up I've put up the new cover page or banner or whatever, YouTube banner, that has our Chime and Chavez channel name that we're really excited about, so don't forget to check that out if you haven't already seen it. And as always, thank you guys so much for watching. It has been, I can't even believe that we've been doing this for like, what, a month and a half now only? It's been so short, but I feel like it's been such a thrill already. It's really fun. It really is. I recommend that anybody who wants to do something like this, it's really fun. Just a lot of work, but it's fun. Recommend it. But anyway, thank you guys for watching. Don't forget to like the video. Don't forget to comment. Don't forget to subscribe. Do all that stuff. And we'll see you guys next time. Bye.